One experience I would like to share. Kim had show and tell competition in her class. So kids were to speak 5 to 6 lines about the toy, favorite toy and all. To my surprise, she spoke all the 5 sentences correctly and, you know, herself. I don't need to make her learn anything about it. So that was the best. She did good in class.
Yeah, it's become quite effortless in class. Right. For them to, whenever they have to say something, the teacher gives them 3 or 5 lines and I hardly have to work.
Yeah.
He understands what he's saying and he speaks it. And you know, he doesn't mug it up.
Yeah.
He wrote it up in his own
language. English is coming out of his own. Yeah. That is the best thing about it.
It's so easy for us at home. So the thing comes, you just tell him to please read it. He reads it and if he's understanding, he will be able to say it.
The toughest part to develop interest in that language has been done by you all. Thank you very much.